Good morning, seventh grade students. Today we are going to organize digitally your brand new project called Family History Project. If you could please create a brand new PowerPoint document, we're gonna save it as Family History Project 2020 on your desktop of your computer. If you do not have Microsoft PowerPoint and you have a Mac, you can also use Keynote, or you can log into your Office 365 and download PowerPoint to your computer. Or you can also just use it online through Office 365. Today's assignment is to create a 100 to 200 word prompt about your experiences in sixth grade. So you can write about your favorite memories, you can write about who your teachers were, what you did this summer before sixth grade, any of those types of things. And that will be due by 4 p.m. Okay, if you have any questions about today's prompt, you can shoot me a message in Reminds. And I look forward to hearing from you. Take care. Bye-bye.